Welcome to the Lower Limb Arthroplasty Unit at Lancashire Teaching Hospitals NHS Foundation Trust. This is a short film to provide information on total knee replacement. We can now use advanced imaging to plan your knee replacement based on your own individual anatomy. We will show you a typical journey from your first clinic appointment through your hospital stay to follow-up in our specialist nurse-led clinic. At your first outpatient visit, you will be seen by a lower limb consultant or one of his team. We take a full history to understand your knee pain and how it affects your daily life. We will examine you and look at your x-rays. We will discuss your non-surgical and surgical options. If, after this conversation, a total knee replacement is your best option, we will discuss the risks and benefits of the procedure and ask you to sign a consent form. We will also arrange a specific scan to look at your knee in more detail. The scan necessary for this procedure is a magnetic resonance scan, or MRI. It is a painless and safe scan using a magnet to give a detailed image of your knee and further images of your hip and ankle. The scan takes about 1 hour and requires no needles. Although the space in the scanner can feel tight, you enter feet first and your head and shoulders are not in the scanner. Staff are on hand to ensure you are as comfortable as possible. From the images gained at the scan, a sophisticated computer program calculates a 3D image of your knee anatomy. Using these images, your surgeon will be able to plan your knee replacement and decide on the best size implants for your knee joint. Once we are absolutely happy with the plan for your new knee, we can order specific molds that fit your knee exactly. While this planning is taking place and the molds are being made, you will be seen by our preoperative joint nurses. This will give you an opportunity to ask questions. You will be given more information about your knee replacement and a detailed medical history will be taken. It is important that you bring an up-to-date list of all your tablets and any information on medical problems and allergies to this clinic. You will have bloods taken and any other necessary investigations ordered at this stage. You may have a separate appointment with an anaesthetist, depending on your general health. On the morning of your operation, you will come to our dedicated orthopedic ward, where you will be welcomed by the nursing and medical staff. All information and help will be given to prepare you for your operation. You will meet your anaesthetist, who will discuss your anaesthetic needs and answer any questions you may have. Our orthopedic theatres are opposite the ward. You will be taken to the anaesthetic room. Here, your anaesthetist is likely to perform a spinal anaesthetic, which is similar to an epidural and is the safest way to perform your operation. In the anaesthetic room, you will be prepared and positioned for your knee replacement. During the operation, the molds are placed on the end of the bones that make up your knee joint to show us exactly where the cuts are made to prepare for the implants. Tried and tested knee replacements are used. With multiple combinations of components, this system allows your surgeon to judge the best fit possible for your knee. When back on the ward, our staff will give you pain relief and help you start to move your knee as soon as you feel able. The physiotherapy team will help you out of bed and show you how to walk safely, preparing you for discharge home. We would expect you to be ready to go home between 2 and 5 days after your surgery. You will be seen in clinic by our specialist joint nurses for follow-up of your knee replacement. An appointment will be made prior to leaving the ward. If you have any questions or problems after discharge, you should call the ward, the specialist joint nurses, or your surgeon via his patient experience coordinator. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions or concerns, please do not hesitate to contact us on the following number.